I don't think anybody slept very well that night. You could hear armored movement, you could hear the tanks moving. And then about first light, next day, everything erupted. Our guys caught in between, jets coming in and strafing in the area around the airport. So everything was going like crazy.